children, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Okay children, today we are going to do multiplication. See children, yesterday we have done multiplication of 3-digit number with 1-digit number without grouping. Without grouping. But today what we are going to do, we are going to do same 3-digit number by 1-digit number but with regrouping. We will do regrouping. Now how? I will tell you. Very easy, simple. Pay your attention here. You can do it very easily. Now see here, 564 multiplied by 3. So what we have to do, yesterday already we have done. 3 you have to, 3 stable you have to read till 4. 3 4s are 12. Hai na? 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12. 12. Now this is 12. How we should write? 2 which is in a 1's place. Where we will write? We will write here. And one what we will do? Carry. When we will give it to carry. Okay. Now 3 6 are. How much? 3 4 are 12. 3 5 are 15. 3 6 are 18. 18 plus 1. How much? 19. Again 9 we will write here. 1 we will give for carry. Okay. Now 3 5 are. How much? 3 1 are 3. 3 2 are 6. 3 3 are 9. 3 4 are 12. 3 5 are 15. 15 plus 1, 16. Answer is 1692. I hope you are understanding. Chalo. Again we will do 1. 3 6 are 18. 1 carry. 3 5 are 15. 15 plus 1, 6. Okay. Then again 1 carry. 3 9s are 27. 27 plus 1, 28. 2868. I hope you are understanding children. Now next. 9 2s are 18. 1 we will give for carry. 9 6 are 54. 54 are 55. 5 again we will give carry. Okay. 9 7s are 63. 63 and 5, 63, 67, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68. So answer is 6858. I hope you are understanding children. Now 5 1s are 5. 5 4s are 20. 0 we will give here. 2 4 carry. 5 6 are how much? 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 6s are 30, 30 plus 2, 32. Okay, 3205. Now next, 2 7s are 14. 4 we will write here, 1 will be for 10. 2 4s are 8, 8 plus 1, 9, very good. Now 2 8s are 16. So 16 we will write here. Here are the our answer, 1694. I hope you understood this, how we should group, regrouping and do the this, solve the problem and remove the product. Now homework C, page number 55, practice and quick drill is given there. You have to do with your own. I'll show you page number. Page number 55. Here see. Practice and quick drill is given here. You have to do as a homework and you have to bring your notebook for checking on Saturday. All subject notebook you should bring for checking. Okay. I hope you understood the class. Take care. Stay safe. Bye. Thank you.